The world's strongest tidal current is near Bodø in northern Norway. Saltstraumen has achieved worldwide acclaim as an Eldorado for fishing from land or boat. Every 6 hours, great quantities of salt water force their way through the 3 kilometer long and 150 meter wide strait at a speed of up to 20 knots. At the same time, whirlpools are made. These are up to 10 meters in diameter and 4 to 5 meters deep. The tidal current is very dangerous for canoes and small boats.